360 divided by 8. 3 is less, therefore next. 36 is not less, therefore with 36. 8 multiplied by which number is nearest to 36, but not greater. 8 multiplied by 5, 40 is greater. Multiplied by 4, 32 is not greater, okay. Subtract. Next, 40. 8 multiplied by 5, 40 is not greater. 40 minus 40, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 360 divided by 8 is 45.